1016 TV.
Okay, each and every day on Breakfast Number One, we ask something called the hypothetical question.
No, we know that the pronunciation is hypothetical.
But it's us. So, aaj ka hypothetical question is,
if Bollywood was making a biopic about your life, who would you want to play your part in the film?
We asked the team this question.
Alia Bhatt.
Why?
I think primarily because I think she's as short as I am.
Nothing to do with intelligence.
No, definitely not.
But do you have a Bola ad that I can use?
No. So if Bollywood was making an autobiography on Rohit Jethwani.
Actually, yeah, so no, it's a little better, no?
If Bollywood was making an autobiography.
Amir Khan. No, but bro, if you can come down a little bit around the same.
I think Kajol, because she's a mom, you know, she kind of balances her work and her career really nicely. She's someone who reads a lot, like I do, and she's part Bengali, so I would say Kajol, she's kind of, you know, she has a cold stare like I do.
I think Priyanka Chopra is just perfect to play my part for the following reasons. One, she's incredibly hot. One, she can act really well. Secondly, she also sings. And thirdly, she's like daddy's little girl and she's, yeah, you know, kind of independent and cool.
Okay, man.
Like me.
Fine.
Kind of awesome.
Done.
You're kind of hot.
Ah, we get it, okay.
Definitely Hrithik Roshan. I mean, we have the family pack, at least somewhere and see, like, some muscular guy doing my role, so.
Paramiti. But the people say I look like Sonakshi Sinha. And Kajol. And Madhuri Dixon's dance.
Ek to
Tom Cruise.
Yeah, he said.
It's a hypothetical question. Why would you go with Bollywood?
If you think you have a better answer, you've got to leave us a comment below.